The Oklahoma Bureau of Narcotics seized over 1,000 pounds of marijuana in a recent bust. OBN officials say these bags of marijuana, weighing in at over 1,200 pounds, were taken from a northern Oklahoma City home. They say the seizure was part of an investigation into the drug being trafficked onto the Texas black market.